How to measure with TileCloud. Start by drawing the basic shape of the area you want to measure. If it isn't a square or a rectangle, just break it up into easy shapes. Now measure the length and width of your shapes in meters, multiply them together, and presto, you have the area. This measurement does not include wastage. Our automatic wastage calculator will add the right amount of wastage when you're ordering. Now let's get started.